This is a test of emergency warning broadcast system. These cell phones aren't sent from NDRRMC. This is only a test. No action is needed. Now returning normal programming.